Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny, this is Seth, and this is Phoebe. We are offering a full moon in Aries sound bath and astrology meditation. Thank you so much for joining us. And if you're here for the very first time, a very warm welcome to you. We do recommend using headphones or connecting to a speaker system. You may want to lie down with your eyes closed during the sound bath, or you can sit in a comfortable position. You can also connect with the community on the chat. We have the live chat open and we'd love to hear where you're tuning in from and anything else you would like to share. Also, thank you to those who have donated for this experience. It really does help us to continue offering these sound baths every single week. If you'd like to donate, that link is in the description, or you can click the little dollar sign under the chat or the super thanks heart underneath this video. So thank you so much, everyone, for being here. Just getting comfortable. Finding your comfortable, cozy spot. And see if you can allow everything from your day, from your week, to gently dissolve so you can arrive fully in this moment, in this experience. Anything you need to do moving forward, see if you can release that for the time being so you can be fully present, fully open to receive all that's meant for you in your highest purpose. The Aries full moon is joined with the magical healing energy of Chiron, allowing us to see ourselves in a new light. Aries inspires self-realization and new beginnings. There is a readiness to move on from things we've been working through. We can no longer continue in quite the same way. We are now ready to move in a new direction, to take the steps to shift the energy in our lives. The asteroid Chiron brings us into deeper contact with what we need, with what we truly desire, with that sense of emotional fulfillment. And when it's in Aries, we are learning how to be more courageous and authentic. Chiron is known as the wounded healer, inspiring us to find power and wisdom in our wounds. We can use them as fuel for our own awakenings, leading us into a deeper understanding and compassion, higher intuition, and greater knowledge. In opposition to the Sun and Venus in Libra, provides some extra support for this unfolding. This energy is about sharing your thoughts, needs, and experiences with others, with people you trust. And other people may give you a greater perspective on things to consider and look at. Venus in Libra brings that natural harmony to our relationships and partnerships. We value peace and agreement. We're more open to differing viewpoints under this influence. Additional support during this full moon comes in from Mars in Gemini and Saturn in Aquarius. Mars is the ruling planet of this Aries full moon. And with Saturn, it's helping you to evaluate your decisions, to make informed plans, to really express yourself authentically, and to get the energy moving in the right direction. The Saturn influence brings an energy of stability, focus, clarity, an understanding of what needs to be done at this time to take things to the next level. The Aries full moon is a refuel, an energetic returning to who you are. It's an auric tune-up, coming home to your own energy field, feeling more balanced and clear in who you are and what your priorities are during this time of momentum and motivation. Aries is a true leader and visionary. It's about trusting yourself. The best use of this energy is standing in your power. I am. I know myself. I know my center. And during this Aries full moon, you are transitioning away from what you're ending so that you can follow something new. A new path that's in true alignment with your authentic self. So with this in our awareness, getting comfortable if you haven't already, relaxing your body, relaxing your mind, maybe closing your eyes, arriving fully in this moment, this experience. Softening your shoulders, the muscles in your face. And starting to notice your breath, how it's moving in and out of your body. Perhaps it's starting to slow down. And if you'd like, you can place one hand over your heart and the other over your belly. Just noticing the movements of your breath coming in. Taking a deep breath in, filling your belly, bringing that breath all the way up to your heart space, sipping in a little more air, and breathing out through your mouth. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, sipping in a little more air. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space, sipping in a little more air, and releasing any tension or stress. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your cells with a peaceful, calm vibration. And letting go, releasing. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and all of your cells with peace and calm. Deeply relaxing. Breathing in deep, filling your belly, filling your heart space and your entire being with peace and calm. And letting it all go. Following the cycle of your own breath, moving in. To the winds of the south, great serpent, show us the peaceful way. To the winds of the west, Mother Jaguar, protect the sacred space. To the winds of the north, hummingbird, we honor those who have come before us and those who will come after. To the winds of the east, eagle, condor, keep us under your wing and teach us to fly. Mother Earth and Father Sky, thank you for bringing us together and allowing us to sing this song of life.
Oh, 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 oh
Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Breathe in deep. Breathe out long. Gently coming back into awareness of your body and of being in your space. Wiggling fingers and toes. Slowly stretching and moving in any way that feels good in this moment. And if you'd like, you can make your way over to one side, having just a few moments here to absorb the effects of your relaxation and inner journey in this cozy, safe position. Otherwise, staying right where you are, whatever feels good in this moment. If anything came to your awareness that you would like to release, complete, or let go of during this full moon cycle, allowing it to dissolve now. And now allowing all of that new beautiful energy that's meant for you in your highest purpose to flow through into this space you created by slowing down. By releasing all that no longer serves you on your life's journey, and by being open to receive all that's meant for you in your highest purpose, allowing all of this beautiful new energy, new possibilities, new beginnings, a new flow, new positive patterns, allowing it all to flow through, filling your heart space and your entire being, radiating from your center. Courage, confidence to express your truth in the fullest, most authentic way. Allowing all of this new, vital, radiant energy to fill your heart space and your entire being. If you'd like, you can stay right where you are, or you can make your way up to a seated position with your eyes closed, wherever you are, putting your hands over your heart space. Feeling that sense of deep inner peace and relaxation. Knowing you can access this state of being at any time. It is truly you, your natural essence. And taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with self-love and gratitude. And releasing everything that is complete or finished, anything you'd like to move on from. Now let's send this energy out to everyone else who's part of this group right now. Everyone in your space with you, your family, your friends, and everyone who will tune into this experience later. Taking a deep breath in, filling your heart space with this beautiful vibration. And sending it out to everyone. Now with an om, let's send this peaceful vibration we created out to all beings everywhere without exception, the whole planet. Some special love and healing to everyone out there who could really use it during these very transformational times. Taking a deep breath in for om. Thank you everyone so much for bringing your sweet, beautiful energy to this experience. The light in us salutes the light in you. Namaste. Thank you everyone so much for being here, for being a part of this experience. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny, this is Seth, this is Phoebe. This has been a full moon in Aries sound bath and astrology meditation. It is the last full moon before the eclipse season coming up. We really do appreciate all the kindness and love all of you share. If you'd like more tools for meditation, deep sleep, and more sound baths, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel or also check out our Spotify and Apple Music. So thanks again, everyone, for joining us. We are Dynasty Electric. I'm Jenny. This is Seth. This is Phoebe. We will see you all again very soon.